Please reuse the safety card located at your seat and follow along. Whenever the seatbelt sign is on, please take your seat and fasten your seatbelt low and tight across your lap. To fasten, slide the metal end into the buckle. Tighten by pulling the loose end of the strap. Lift the buckle to release. In case of unexpected turbulence, keep your seatbelt fastened even when the seatbelt sign is off. Please take a moment to look around and locate in order to familiarize yourself with this aircraft. This Boeing 737 is equipped with 4 exit doors, 2 on each side of the aircraft. If the doors are opened in an emergency, slides will automatically inflate. It's unlikely, but in a water landing, forward door slides detach from the aircraft and serve as extra flotation. Do not use the aft exits unless advised by a crew member. You'll also find 4 life rafts located in marked compartments. 2 are located in the ceiling compartments in the forward cabin, and 2 are in ceiling compartments aft of the overwing exits. There are also 4 window exits over the wing. If needed, lifelines are located in window frames of the aft overwing exits. All 8 exits are marked with overhead signs. As you locate the 2 exits nearest your seat, remember they may be behind you. If you must evacuate the aircraft, exit path lights on or near the floor will guide you to the exit, and a change in color or exit sign will help you locate the exit. For everyone's safety, leave all carry-on bags behind. Please refer to the safety card near your seat for the operation of the exit doors on this aircraft. It's also unlikely, but if necessary, oxygen masks will drop from above your seat and from the restroom ceiling. If a strap appears, pull down on the strap to access your mask. Firmly pull the mask to extend the plastic tube and start the flow of oxygen. Place the mask over your nose and mouth, slip the elastic band over your head, and tighten the straps. Oxygen is flowing even if the bag is not in place. Put your mask on before helping others. Should you need it, you'll find a life vest with a water-activated light in a pouch under or between your seats. When directed, pull the tab to retrieve the pouch. If there's a strap, remove it from around the pouch. Tear the pouch open, remove, and unfold the vest. Slip it over your head, wrap the belt around your waist, and secure it to the buckle in front. Pull a loose end to tighten. Just before leaving the aircraft, inflate the vest by pulling down sharply on the red tab or by blowing into the tube. This aircraft also has infant life vests, which will be distributed if necessary. Smoking and using e-cigarettes or smokeless tobacco are not allowed on this aircraft, and FAA regulations prohibit tampering with, disabling, or destroying laboratory smoke detectors. U.S. law also requires passengers to comply with lighted signs and crew member instructions. We'll be taking off soon, so please bring your seat back up, close your tray table, fasten your seatbelt, and return your headrest and footrest to their original position. Food and beverages must be collected or put away for departure. We can provide and collect any remaining items. We'd like to thank you again for flying with us. We'll be back with more details about today's flight once we're in the air. Welcome to the friendly skies.